Hi guys, I'm Camellia, and today I will show you how to make a tropical picher plant from crepe paper. And I will focus on the picher, which is very cute, but it will have the plant can eat the animal. The trap contain a fruit, which may be watery or syrupy, and it's used to draw the prey. Now we will do it. And at first, I will draw the main form.